Hey guys, back again. I don't know why it's being robotic, and I'm sorry that I didn't get the gameplay because I messed up, so here we are again re-explaining at 4:22 a.m. I am so sorry, guys. I should sleep, but I have to make content. So, back to what I was saying before. So here's the place. This is a meme. Don't take it seriously. I will take down the entire video and remake it if you find this thing offensive. And I am going to play Arsenal 2. Heads up, I'm not gonna be here in the fall because I'll be out playing. Not playing. I'm going to trade school. My brain is crashing. I'm so sorry. And I have to make a few videos for a couple of days because I'll be across the US for a bit because I'm busy with family and stuff. And for the SMP content, it is coming back. Just note this. Don't treat IRL and roleplay the same thing. I've seen it in a couple different SMPs, and it's really sad to see this kind of stuff. And just know that everyone has different time zones and their own lives to do. Just know that. And we need sleep. We can't overwork ourselves because it's not good for us. And please go to the community thing, for a vote. I wanna know, like, what you guys want to see and stuff, content-wise. I don't wanna be, like, the, stay with Arsenal and Minecraft. And I understand that, that if you guys wanna keep it like that, that's cool. I just want to get you guys votes before I close it off for the next year. Streams are coming soon, but as I should say, watch your tone, watch your language, and your actions in stream chats. Raids are fine, just don't be too chaotic. Also, don't abuse your bits. Only use that one thing to summon me if there's something wrong or I miss something. Okay? And please like and subscribe if you want more content. I know I've been busy a lot and not recording much because I've been on and off live streaming at times because sometimes I'm tired and don't have enough will strength to be like, I'm gonna record a video and then I go stream for a bit. If you wanna see my streams, it's sometimes around at Lizard Lady Zombie Hunter at twitch.com. It's linked in my channel if you wish to see it. Some folks have been helping me with some stream stuff. I'm still confused about it and stuff, so props to them. And before I drag on for too long, we're gonna watch The Slander. It's a meme, don't take it seriously. It's supposed to be a joke. And then we're gonna get into the gameplay, and then I'm going to sleep after one round. All right, let's get into it. This is the chaos that happened, yes. No, I will take the entire video down and delete it. If it's really offensive, and I will remake this video and remake the slander too. Part 3, I don't know when it's coming out, but I'll make it someday. And now, we're going to play Arsenal. Yes. Alright. Time to go back to Roblox. There we go. And now we are going for that. Let me switch this. And I'm sorry again for messing up. It always does that, so that's why I do it like that. Okay. Now, let's get into the gameplay, shall we? The actual gameplay. I'm gonna do one round because I think I'm primed for tonight. Somehow I can shoot and talk at the same time. GG. And then I get killed. Just don't, I am not funny. Whoever says I'm funny, they're wrong. Gosh, this frickin' bl this blockhead. You know I like automatics better. Like an MP, I should not be naming guns. Even though this is America, I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, I'm gonna twist my tongue and not go forward with that. 'Cause I should not go chaotic mode. Ow. Like I said, I'm only doing one round. I'll be recording at the same time again on the Thursday. I'm gonna try not to mess up the thing again. I am sorry if it comes out robotically or like animatronically, like from FNAF. I just don't know why it's being like this, but unless my throat is being weird. I question myself, I can actually shoot and talk today. Forgive me if it sounds robotically or like a FNAF robot. My voice, I mean. I still don't know why my microphone is being weird. Maybe it's just supposed to be like that? I don't know. That's okay, I guess. And that guy kinda looks like Fiddle Pat, a myth I know from Roblox a long time ago. I question, should I one day make Full Loser Lady into a myth? That would be an interesting lore to understand. Well, I'm already making Halloween lore, which is fun. Very stoked about the Vanilla Cow coming back. I really wanted to see Volume 4. That'd be really great to see. Alright, well, I probably lied. We're gonna do one more round. And then I am heading to sleep. Forgive if the thing sounds like a FNAF animatronic voice. I don't know why it's like that. I don't know if I'm going under the water or the microphone's just being weird. I don't know. But yeah, I will need some sleep soon. My body's already crashing. I already feel like a literal animatronic for FNAF. My body's just begging for me to go to sleep. Body's like, sleep now! And I'd be like, no! I need to make content for everybody! Dang it, Kyle, you're very annoying. I should be the one dominating. I should not be dominated. I should be the one dominating. Somehow I dominate games. And that sounded so wrong, but, oof. Erk. Dang it, Kyle. I'm just randomly getting upset because this is well, GG. Well, good night, everybody. I'm gonna end it here. So, I'm gonna end it here for now. But, if you guys want more content, let me know. Please like and subscribe. Lizard Lady out. And she's gonna go to sleep now. Peace!